Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to English Online.
How are you today?
Great. Me too.
I'm great too.
Na prošlom času naučili smo nazive školskog pribora. Naučili smo kako da opišemo školski pribor, da kažemo koje je boje, a danas ćemo učiti jednu pesmicu i obnoviti reči koje smo naučili.
Open your books. Strana 14.
Let's listen to the song.
CD 1, track 27. Unit 2. At school. Pupil's book, page 14. Activity 5. Listen and find. Then sing.
Rulers, rulers, how many rulers, how many rulers can you see?
Hooray, let's play, let's jump and climb.
Books, books, how many books, how many books can you see?
Hooray, let's play, let's jump and climb.
Pencils, pencils, how many pencils, how many pencils can you see?
Hooray, let's play, let's jump and climb.
Pens, pens, how many pens, how many pens can you see?
Hooray, let's play, let's jump and climb.
Rubbers, rubbers, how many rubbers, how many rubbers can you see?
Hooray, let's play, let's jump and climb.
U pesmici ste čuli da se stalno pominje izraz how many. How many pencils can you see? How many rubbers can you see? How many znači koliko nečega vidite. Koliko? A to znači da se od vas očekuje da na slici pronađete predmete koji se pominju i pokažete ih. Dok slušate pesmicu, sve vreme čujete how many rubbers can you see? How many pencils can you see? Sve vreme čujete samo pitanje. Nigde nema odgovora. Odgovor se očekuje od vas u sledećem vežbanju. Međutim, još nećemo preći na sledeće vežbanje, već moramo naučiti još neke reči koje smo čuli u pesmici, a koje su nam potrebne da bismo mogli da je pevamo. Refren pesmice kaže: Let's jump, let's jump. Kao što vidite na slici, šta bi to značilo? Hajde da skačemo. A sledeći stih je Let's climb, let's climb. Šta bi to značilo? Hajde da se penjemo. Znači, naučili smo kako da kažemo hajde da skačemo i hajde da se popnemo ili hajde da se penjemo. A naučili smo i da kažemo, to jest da pitamo nekoga, how many pencils can you see? Koliko olovaka vidiš? How many rubbers can you see? Koliko gumica vidiš? Koliko gumica možeš da vidiš? Već znate da let's play znači hajde da se igramo, pa hajde da zajedno otpevamo sada tu pesmicu. Let's sing the song together.
CD 1, track 27, unit 2, at school. Pupil's book, page 14. Activity 5. Listen and find. Then sing.
Rulers, rulers, how many rulers, how many rulers can you see?
Let's play, let's jump and climb.
Books, books, how many books? How many books can you see?
Hooray, let's play, let's jump and climb.
Pencils, pencils, how many pencils, how many pencils can you see?
Hooray, let's play, let's jump and climb.
Pens, pens, how many pens, how many pens can you see?
Hooray, let's play, let's
rubbers, rubbers, how many rubbers, how many rubbers can you see?
Hooray, let's play, let's jump and climb.
Nadam se da nije bilo teško i verovatno je sada već bilo lakše da otpevate i da u potpunosti razumete pesmicu. A sada, kao što sam već najavila, trebalo bi i da izbrojimo te predmete. Rekla sam da ćemo u sledećoj vežbi to raditi. Pogledajte vežbu broj 6. Exercise 6. Count and write. Izbrojite i zapišite. Then say. A onda recite. How many pencils can you see in the picture? Let's count. Then write. How many rubbers can you see in the picture? How many rulers? How many books? And how many pens? Ovaj zadatak sigurno nije teško uraditi. It's easy peasy. To bi značilo kao prost je kao pasulj. Now open your activity book, page 13. Strana 13. Exercise 4. Let's do some exercises. Hajde malo da provežbamo. Listen to the recording and draw. Slušajte snimak i nacrtajte ono što čujete. Draw, nacrtaj. Listen and draw. Slušaj i nacrtaj.
CD 1, track 28. Unit 2, at school. Activity book, page 13. Activity 4. Listen and draw. 1.
One ruler.
2.
Five pencils.
3.
Four rubbers.
4.
Three pens.
Let's see exercise 5. Find and count. Then match. Pronađite, izbrojte koliko predmeta ima, a onda povežite. Možete ih i obojiti. And again, open your book. Page 15. Strana 15. Exercise 7. Listen and tick. Štiklirajte sliku koju opisuje snimak.
CD 1, track 29. Unit 2. At school. Pupil's book, page 15. Activity 7. Listen and tick. 1.
It's a pink ruler.
It's a pink ruler. Snap! Two rulers.
2.
It's a brown table.
It's a red pen.
Try again.
Ovo je igrica koju i vi možete igrati sa svojim drugarima. Na kraju udžbenika nalaze se sličice koje možete da isečete. The next exercise is exercise 8. Listen and say. Listen and say. Slušajte i izgovorite. Kao što vidite, učit ćemo kako se izgovaraju dva nova slova na engleskom jeziku. Listen and repeat.
CD 1, track 30. Unit 2, at school. Pupil's book, page 15. Activity 8, sounds fun. Listen and say.
R, r, l, l, r, 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 l, 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 r, l, r, l, r, l, Ricky Rabbit, Ricky Rabbit. Ruler, rubber, red. Ricky Rabbit. Lucy Lamb, Lucy Lamb. Look, leaf, Lucy Lamb.
Let's do some exercises. Open your activity book. Strana 14. Exercise 6. Who is in the picture? Ricky Rabbit. Ricky Rabbit. And a basket with the letter R. I korpa sa slovom R. Who is next to the Ricky Rabbit? It's Lucy Lamb. Lucy Lamb. And a basket with the letter L. L. Koji je vaš zadatak? Najpre pređite olovkom preko slova koje se nalaze na korpama. Trace. Then listen and match. Što znači slušajte i povežite slike životinja i stvari čiji naziv počinje slovom R, a zatim slovom L. Na slici je rabbit, zeka, rubber, leaf, list i lamb, jagnje.
CD 1, track 31, unit 2, at school. Activity book, page 14. Activity 6. Trace. Then listen, match, and colour.
Ricky Rabbit. R. Rubber. Rabbit. Lucy Lamb. L. Leaf. lamb.
And now color these pictures.
Sada obojte ove stvari. I za kraj jedna vežbica koja će vam se jako dopasti. Exercise 7. Join the dots. Poveži tačkice. Then say, a onda reci šta vidiš na slici. Ove sličice možeš i obojiti. Za danas toliko. See you next time. Bye.